Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Hope you're all doing good and staying safe. So today we will be preparing a trio chocolate mousse. So let's get started. First, let's look at the ingredients required for it. We require dark compound 100 grams, 30 ml of fresh cream, 125 ml of whipping cream, 1/2 teaspoon of agar agar or gelatin, and 1 tablespoon of water. So first, let's start by melting our chocolate and fresh cream together. I'm using a double boiler method. So I have with me a vessel filled with water. Let's heat it till there are small bubbles which start to simmer. We can now see the water is heated. I'm taking a heat proof bowl. I'm placing it. Make sure it does not touch the water. I'm adding the chocolate and 30 ml of fresh cream into it. This method basically helps in melting the chocolate evenly and it does not burn your chocolate. Make sure your chocolate chunks are cut into small pieces so it's easier to melt. While our chocolate is melting, I have with me the agar agar which I'm going to add into the water. Give it a mix and let it rest so that it blooms up, which helps in thickening up your mousse. We can now see our chocolate is melted completely. So now let us add the agar agar inside. And start whisking it till the agar agar gets melted and combines together with the chocolate. While my chocolate mixture is cooling, let us now prepare the whipping cream. I have with me 125 ml, so I'm adding it in the mixer. Make sure your whipping cream is cold or else it does not whip properly. I'm using a stand mixer today. You can also use an electric whisk or a balloon whisk, which will actually take more time. Our cream is now whipped, so now let's slowly add this, not completely, add it to the chocolate. Make sure your chocolate is cooled so that it does not melt the cream. Now let us add the remaining whipping cream and mix it gradually. Our whipping cream is completely combined. I have with me a piping bag, so let me pour this into the piping bag. I have now poured the mousse into the piping bag. I have with me a glass in which I'm going to fill it. Now I've piped the mousse into the glass. Our first layer of dark chocolate mousse is ready. Now let us refrigerate it for around 20 minutes. As our dark chocolate mousse is resting in the fridge, let us now prepare the next layer, that is the milk chocolate mousse. So the ingredients are the same. We just have to replace our dark compound with milk compound. I've already kept everything ready. I've melted my chocolate and fresh cream in the double boiler method. I've also whipped my whipping cream and I have my agar agar which is already bloomed. So let's add this into the chocolate and then mix it. Now it's combined well. Now let's add the whipping cream. And let's fold it slowly. We can now see the whipping cream has combined together well. Now let's pipe it into the glass. We can see our dark chocolate mousse has set. My chocolate mousse is in the piping bag. Let us now pipe the second layer. I have now piped my second layer, that is the milk chocolate mousse. Now let us refrigerate it for another 20 minutes. While our second layer is cooling in the fridge, let's prepare the last layer, that is the white chocolate mousse. So let's look into it. The ingredients are same, just replaced with white compound. I have everything ready. Let's add the agar agar. Give it a mix. It's combined well. Now let's add the whipping cream and fold it gently. The whipping cream is now combined well. Let us place it in the piping bag and pipe the last layer. I now have the mousse in the piping bag. Let us pipe it. We have now piped our third layer, which is the white chocolate mousse. Let us now refrigerate it for another 1 hour and then it's ready to eat. Our delicious trio chocolate mousse has been refrigerated and it's now ready to serve. Please do like, share and subscribe to this channel for more videos.